Beautiful shot. And again, a sensible approach to the Federer forehand. Nice to see Del Potro coming into the net a little more frequently throughout the course of that game. Brilliant.
That's where it might be frustrating for Del Potro. Plays a big forehand down the line to the forehand side, which we've been suggesting. Federer's right there to soak up the pressure. You can see he's not comfortable at all around the net.
Iguales.
Anticipation.
It's exquisite feel. And I think the more that he plays, the more that he wins, the more people will appreciate just how good he is. If you look very closely at the replay here, you'll see the...
Oh!
Game Del Potro.
That was a laser-like forehand, and that's what he can do.
Blistering pass from Del Potro.
40-30.
What a pickup!
Game Federer. New ball, please.
Standing ovation for that. Federer takes it out of the air off his shoe tops and moves ahead 5-2.
He's
so good at doing that, getting that big serve back.
See that again.
And I think part of the problem.
Ah! Del Potro is up to the challenge. Federer didn't go back to the well a third time. Could have ended Federer's day right there.
39.
Nice shot. How many times have we seen him outmaneuver Del Potro and drawing him forward? So he's got a big injury, like he said. You tend to be a little bit more cautious. See where he's coming from. Sometimes you just got to tough it out, haven't you?
for the first time today. Federer's feel on the drop shot, just letting him down. Oh, what a pass! By the reaction. You've got to sworn that he's... to organize his legs and his body.
Oh, that's just fantastic. Ball had no pace on as well. Federer just, he knew it was doing there. He stalled. You could see the feet stop.
Want a moment of genius. The feel is right back. Showing Federer he can do it a little better.
14-15. Potro has one challenge remaining.
Lobs are often a good option, but Federer. Oh, that's ridiculous, Roger. How's this for improvisation from Federer? Get stuck here. So calm, and this is just so cool. Another flick of the wrist.
Oh, what a run!
And that'll get him going.
And this is why he puts all those hours in.
Persist in trying to come up with a hot shot of the day. Not quite sure he needed to do that.
Drive volley a little bit.
Beautiful combination of shots.
The backhand down low.
business. No doubt about it. Great shot here from Del Potro, but it's the generation of pace again that he can get. I mean, Federer is actually going there, but it's the spin as well that brings it back in. Look at the preparation en route.
Oh my goodness. Well, everybody held their breath for a moment there as Del Potro looked as though he was going to take another tumble. Running forehand. Skill to go with it here.
15 seconds.
Yeah, this is when you got to get onto 9-1-1 right after it. Nearer than
continues to get better. Both players redlining their games in special fashion out here.
Super scintillating tennis. What a recovery.
He's read him and he's picked him off, much to Federer's disgust.